And Jesus said, "So is the kingdom of God, as if a man should cast seed into the ground, and should sleep, and rise night and day, and the seed should spring and grow up, he knows not how. For the earth brings forth fruit of herself, first the blade, then the ear, after that the full corn in the ear. But when the fruit is brought forth, immediately he puts in the sickle, because the harvest is come." What is the organic gospel?
The organic gospel. I challenge you to read it and understand the principles of organic growth in the kingdom of God. We wrote the book basically because we wanted to actually show the body of Christ in real terms the deeper meanings of the scripture concerning the organic nature of the Bible.
Why do you call it organic?
The Genesis to Revelation, the Bible is written in an organic format as it outlines how God interacts with us. God takes creation through a growth process before manifesting his desired results. Creation was a complete and it was a perfect work when God finished it. Yet the entirety of what God was after is not visible from the beginning. God initially created Adam and Eve, but his desire was for them to multiply and establish the human race across the whole earth. God works in a seed and harvest format all through the Bible. And the organic gospel is about Christ being formed in us as we organically grow through processes of maturity and growth until the very nature and fabric of God transforms us into his image. God conceives his word in us. The word of God gestates in our systems, in our souls, in our spirits. And then finally we get manifested sons, revealing the plan of God in everybody's life as the word of God works out this organic process to bring us into a newness of life and to change us into the image of God.
Who should read the organic gospel?
The book is written for every Christian seeking to understand what God is after in their life. Why do I exist? Why was I saved? What is God expecting from me? How do I get to the place that God wants me to get to? We're all challenged down here to grow and to know and to understand the ways of God. So the organic gospel is not written for any specific denomination, no specific or particular gender. It's not a religious book. It's for the person that just simply wants to know the truth, the person that wants to know God, and the person that is really prepared to live a life of holiness, sanctification, dignity, and honor before the living God. To sum it up, the organic gospel is for everybody. So I challenge you, get a copy of the organic gospel available now. We want to see the body of Christ challenged to grow and to know their destiny. How do you do that? By knowing the true and living God. The organic gospel is for every man, woman, boy, and girl seeking to be a manifested son of God. Get your copy today, and God bless you.